Hi, and welcome back to God of War. Yeah, we're still here. I didn't really do anything, and I'm probably just gonna leave that alone because I can't find out how to do it. So just go forward. Can't cope with me throwing the axe at them some of the time. Okay. We've got a chest. CRN. More. There's one. What type is it? This isn't a bell one, is it? Right here? Well, that's not working. There's also a chest up. Oh, that's why it's not working. What do we have anyway? Alright, that's one. What does this do? There is quite the predicament.
Tricky.
I think.
Very tricky.
Life is tricky, son. Right. Let's see what in the hallway does.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
I think this will work. Don't you dare go down. Oi, oi. Okay, so I need to aim further down then. Another apple. Oh, that's yes, yeah, 3 out of 3. Excellent. Welcome to the party, son. How the fuck do I get up there then? Surely there must be a way to get up there. Well, it's nothing.
Atreus, to me!
Doesn't really look like there's maybe. No, doesn't seem to. To be anything I can really do. Right. Oh. Oh, probably should have had a look. Runic form bracers. Say they'll probably just give me runic damage or something. Yeah, a lot more defense though as well. But I'm not really interested in runic, to be honest. Maybe whenever I face something then with my fists, I'm screwed. Because I won't be able to deal any damage.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
I have a very bad feeling about this. So just open this and there's absolutely nothing in here. Oh Jesus. She was. You did open that, right? Or maybe not. Maybe that's just a way for me to get back. Get in. Am I missing something or? Ah, fuck it, I'm not wasting loads of time on this. Now let's go back.
No!
Roar!
Loving the music. I hope I didn't leave anything behind.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Yeah, it's an awful, awful shame. There's no way across there either for the exact same reason. There is, however, a chest right here, wrapped in shit. How do I do this? Where is the answer to this one? I don't see any of the goop things or the weird flower things or whatever. I just felt like doing that. So there must be... something here to remove all this crap. Maybe it's on the other side of the door and I have to go through that door to get to it or something. Oh, I'll have to... Oh, hello. Right, so there's more than that one. maybe I can see it from down there, actually. Hello. That got it. Is there something around here? No, okay. Let's go get the prize. Better be something good. Not necessarily. If it was solid, that would be kind of alright. I should actually have enough to upgrade his bow now as well. Which means I'll be able to upgrade his skills as well, and that's good.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Better be able to open this one. Activate that yet. Hiya! I probably need to call on the elevator. Nope, not up there. It's late. Well, it's not really. It's about 10 o'clock here, but I better be able to get past. Get back here.
Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Left. Bridge above us. I honestly haven't a clue where the hell we're going. Found any of the other. Oh, hey.
Well done.
Oh my god! Where the hell did he come from? Oh
You'll
shit.
Find its weak point.
What the? Oh. Hi. What the? Get out of where? Like, I wasn't anywhere near him. Thank you. That was a mess. So it was really a mess. Considering where I am right now, that actually might be a really, really, really good one to put into what I have at the moment. I think it's an armor one, isn't it? The sockets. Oh wow, there's a lot more now. Let's, okay, what are these? On. Okay, runic and strength. That's just defense by 2. That's just vitality by 2. That's vitality by 4. I mean, that's a no-brainer, like, you know, more vitality by 1, and I mean, it gives me reduced damage taken from douchebags by an okay amount. Actually, speaking of which, as well, maybe that's one that I can probably upgrade. Go to sockets, this one, that one, can I upgrade it? Am I able to upgrade these? No, I guess not. Anyways, let's open the chest. Show me the money. Or something. Does do a lot of damage. So I'm using that at the moment. Area, so that might be better. The hell is this? Father, look up there.
You're freezing at first. Smart.
Look up where.
I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
No, no, don't you dare do that to me. I have to look up somewhere. There's something here. What's that?
Jump!
Can you at least point out what you wanted me to look up at? That's my own fault. Who's going that way? I don't see anything hanging. How did we get up here? That's 3 of 6, so I'm missing 3. We climbed up that way. And there's nothing. No other spoils of war, no? It is a very pretty map, I guess.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
I'm really so annoyed that I can't open these. Really, like, that's just, they're cheating me with having a chest in them.
Look, the blue door, we made it.
And he's running ahead again. He does like to do that. Oh, we're back here again, yep. Yeah. I guess we're running across here now.
You know, I will never get used to walking in solid light.
Get used to it, boy.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. Those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Oh, there's 3 of them there, sir. Oh, no, might only be just 2. So we just have this one here. What are you hawing about? Don't just ha. Say something. Say what you'll see. Where you see it. Oh shit. Okay, so we're looking for a K, I think. We're looking for a special K. Very special K. I found... when I am... oh, this is going to be a pain in the ears. Well, that's almost immediate. That one lasts the longest, then that one, then obviously it is pretty instantaneous. Ah. Did I not get it? No? Aw, oh, for come on. I totally got it. Oh, I think that's my, yeah, that's my rage increased. Wow. Oh, but that means I need to also accumulate more rage to... Yeah, it's kind of a double-edged sword, really, isn't it? But my rage lasts longer. No, I think
the dwarf again.
Heals. Sindri?
Hey, Sindri! We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting.
Did we?
Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it? Difficult?
Yes.
Is that... all you're gonna give me?
Yes. How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. But... oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
I really like these guys.
Have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny... beasties on everything around us. Oh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Boy.
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using... his own bare hands. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver and it changes your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he can be.
I guess that makes sense. Sindri, why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Me? Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate pighead incapable of change. Because he says the most terrible things about me just because he's insecure about his own work, which, let me tell you, is subpar. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself.
Aw.
Let's get started then.
Alright, what do we got? Oh, we have blue armor. Oh my god, look at the amount of defense extra. Less vitality though. Excuse me, I'm gonna craft. I can't even craft it, because I need to kill more ancients. Wow, these are pretty good, like, pretty good. That's not terrible either, to be honest. Alright, what's the waste need? That needs a bit as well. That needs the rubble too. So we need rubble for that and that, and then the chest armor needs the fucking the heart.
And what can I do for you?
That's just
something else for you then?
Hmm. That's way worse. Then again, the one I have is level 3 at the moment, so... this one that's not so bad, I'd try to take it at the moment. It'd be one of these two, it'd have to be, but probably not anyway. That gives me luck, it gives me runic. I have one less strength and vitality and defense, I lose a good bit. Which kind of is not really what I want. But I'm curious how the upgrades would be. Not now. Go here. No, it's talent bow.
And what do you have your eye on?
Solid.
Yeah, what do we miss? Back.
This. This is what Dust of Realms is for, but again, it's a minor increase. Why does it have to be so bloody hard? I'll get this. Because it's better than this. Oh, wait. No, it's this one that's better than... I don't know. You see, that one loses 15, 16, 17 points. Gains 1. This one gains 2 and loses 16. I think this is better than that. It's just about, kind of. Let's see if we get it. We'll see if we can upgrade it. Back. Close. Next pommel. Oh, it's the world serpent as well. Now I'll only gain on those three things, the strength, runic, and that'll put strength. This is difficult, like. I'm wasting
now,
time on this.
There is something else to tell you.
Oh.
So what brings you around, friends?
You said there was something else to tell me.
Nothing? Oh, okay.
Oh, hello.
Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Gro. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Okay.
This way.
I kind of thought he would have more for us, but oh well. Just disappointed.
We're inside.
Of course.
I wonder what those are attached to.
Well, there's this something there. Right. Yeah, I have to hit that one on an upward cycle, I think. An upward slant. There's gonna be a fight down here, it looks like.
Be ready!
Okay. Why am I not? Why not? Finally, like. Who uses bloody moves like? What the? If I die, I'm gonna be so pissed off because of that move not fucking working. Bloody angry because I was trying to proc the bloody thing and it wasn't working. And then I tried using the other one and it wouldn't work. Alright, so obviously these three are for the chest. That was a bit of a pain. Solid. Really want the solids. Slightly better. I have to keep an eye out for any more of those things as well.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
To be fair, I think everything in here has been impressive. Things.
Whoa.
one. There's gotta be another one there. Someplace. Do. I don't think I can get the curve on it. Let me try going over here. Looks like... Is there another one? Where? No, it wouldn't be up there. We go to the next point. Looks like we have to go a specific way.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that?
I mean, you could, like, go the right way and stop turning around.
Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Oh!
What now?
I like this.
The light is near. Look for a way inside.
I like this axe. Definitely one of the cooler weapons in any game. Well, I know how to get inside. Kind of, I guess. I know how to... Yeah.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Okay, Uncle Cracker. Anyways, I'm gonna leave the stream here. I'm pretty tired and I think we're almost at the hour mark. Hopefully not over. Please do subscribe, like the videos if you want and can as well. And thanks for tuning in. Have a good day.